634 cubic inches working for him. Good looking truck. Alan Sneed lost in the 50s. y'all to get behind him, because this Ford is going to then get that Chevrolet. Here comes Ford fans, all in the lucky chair for this one. You are in trouble, but I'll tell you why. They spent a lot of time, and they didn't even think they were going to get this truck to be able to even run tonight. They've been working on it all night, all through the day. They've been having other pullers come in and help them. They've really been working hard. They didn't even think they'd be able to compete today because they had some breakage underneath the hood, but they got it up. Dan Savage, the Nightmare Chevrolet. 6,200-pound four-wheel drive, 638 cubic inches of Chevrolet Ford power. Canada set the hook next. And it'll be interesting to see as the Budweiser Bandit spots this run a little bit closer to the left side. And Wandler, your current points leader, here comes the Bud Bandit.
Last week had his appendix taken out in Rock Springs, Wyoming.
winning our trophy coming up. To our winner immediately following this class, the green flag is out for the man from Seguin, Texas. Led the points race early in the summer, developed some problems, but he's going to give her a go right here. Manuel Moreno.